We are here in Orton Bradley Park on a sheep and beef farm, and we are running a bush farm program. And so kids are going to be out and about on the sheep farm learning from Stella, the farmer.
The children's farm adventure starts with some morning tea under the old wool shed.
So it's pouring with rain right now. There's snow on Mount Herbert and the river, the Awa, is totally flooded. But hey, the kids are all dressed up. We've got lots and lots of thermals on. We've got our rain gear on, our rain pants on. We keep them moving. So between our activities, we'll do a lot of running around activities around games and thinking about the farm and how that relates to us as people.
Tell me about Bush Farm School. How did it start?
Well, it's got three prongs, really. So the first prong was I had been teaching in low-to-sell schools in South Auckland, and my kids weren't learning. And so I was like, let's take them outside. And it's about, to me, creating hands-on learning that's meaningful, real life, and it connects the dots to the curriculum. The second one is I do believe in creating a lot of psychosocial, intrapersonal skills with the kids. And so we use the farm as a means to socially connect the kids and think about building their resilience as well as their empathy in terms of dealing with the animals and meeting the sheep and things like that. And also I'm passionate about sustainability. So it was a three-prong effort, and many of them have never had any experience on a farm, let alone a sheep farm.
Good work, Nikolai. Do you need some help?
Stella, tell me about the farm here.
It's a sheep and beef farm. We've been on it for almost 5 years. We lease about 440 hectares out of 600. The remaining is trees, plantations and bush. We've got sheep and beef cattle, and we have some feed crops to balance the dry summer and sort of, yeah, the cold winters.
Now Sid, what do you like about farming?
It's just quite cool because depending on your type of farm, you could actually just stay there forever and not even have to go out and see other people, and you can do cool stuff there.
And what sort of things have you learnt since you've started doing this program?
How to identify stuff like onga onga, like what baby lambs like, how to cross a giant puddle, which is right in front of us, and how to deal with sheep when they're charging towards you.
Now we've walked up to the top end of the farm, and we're not too far from the snow, are we?
We're not too far at all. And it's such a great environment. I just feel it's a real treasure, a real taonga for Christchurch. And it's only half an hour from the CBD. And look, we're in a live working farm with 400 or so sheep. It's just awesome.
Katie, is this a labour of love for you?
It's a huge labour of love. It's my passion, and I strongly believe that education has to change. It has to change as we know it. We have no behaviour issues. The kids are wholly engaged, and they're learning about their environment. They're learning about where they live, and they're learning about how it all connects together. And I just think it fills me with joy, and I really hope that it can continue. My dream would be for every Canterbury child, or even across Aotearoa, to have this sort of experience.